on that. It's our first stop.
The old Grinchy Claus hissed, and he climbed to the roof, empty bags in his fist. He'd slide down the chimney, a rather tight pinch. But if Santa could do it, then so could the Grinch.
He's planning a double twisting to interrupt the 4x2.5 with a combo tuck and pike. High degree of difficulty.
He got stuck only once, for a moment or two.
Blasted water weight goes right to my hips.
Then he stuck his head out of the fireplace flue.
A little more stealth, please.
Were the little old stockings all hung in a row?
These stockings,
he grinned,
are the first thing to go. Okay, fellas, chow time.
Why, that Grinch, he even took their last can of Who Hash. Then he stuffed all the food up the chimney with glee.
And now,
grinned the Grinch.
I stuff up the tree.
And the Grinch grabbed the tree, and he started to shove, when he heard a small sound, like the coo of a dove.
Excuse me.
Grinch had been caught by this tiny Who daughter who'd got out of bed for a cup of cold water.
Santa Claus, what are you doing with our tree?
But you know, that old Grinch was so smart and so slick. He thought up a lie, and he thought it up quick.
Why, my sweet little dot.
The fake Santa Claus lied.
There's a light on this tree that won't on one side. So I'm taking it home to my workshop, my dear. I'll fix it up there, and I'll bring it back here.
Santa, what's Christmas really about?
Vengeance!
His fib fooled the child. Then he patted her head, and he got her a drink, and he sent her to bed.
Santa?
What?
Don't forget the Grinch. I know he's mean and hairy and smelly. His hands might be cold and clammy. But I think he's actually kind of sweet.
Sweet? You don't think he's sweet?
Merry Christmas, Santa.
And when Cindy Lou went up with her cup...
Nice kid.
Judge your character.
He went to the chimney and stuffed the tree up. And the last thing he took was the log for their fire. On their walls he left nothing but some hope. house and some wire. And the one speck of food that he'd left in the house was a crumb that was even too small for a mouse.